first educators in the 2014 Airborne Astronomy Ambassadors program were recently immersed in an astronomical science mission during a flight aboard NASA's Stratospheric Observatory for Infrared Astronomy, or SOFIA. The four teachers and informal educators, the first of 24 scheduled to fly aboard the flying telescope this year, paired with astronomers and scientists to observe firsthand how airborne infrared astronomy is conducted. A joint program of NASA and the German Aerospace Center, DLR, SOFIA incorporates a 100-inch diameter German-built telescope mounted in a highly modified Boeing 747 SP jetliner. SOFIA collects data in the infrared spectrum at up to 45,000 feet in altitude, above the water vapor in the Earth's atmosphere that blocks infrared light at lower altitudes. The quartet on this first mission, two each from Wisconsin and Florida, saw how astronomers and scientists use the forecast instrument to analyze galactic dust clouds, pinpoint individual stars amidst dense clusters, study theories, and draw conclusions about star formation based on these observations. They also interviewed many of the scientists, astronomers, mission managers, and flight crew members in order to share their life stories of being involved with NASA with their students and peers. And since this particular flight flew over northern Canada, they were even able to see the Aurora Borealis, the northern lights, from SOFIA's windows. After their flight, the four educators took what they learned back to their classrooms and communities to promote science and astronomical literacy. The remaining 20 educators will also be paired with astronomers who view the heavens through SOFIA's telescope on flights through mid-May.